Hey guys, back. I haven't been posting a lot, but I've been working on a comic book and some cool props for it. But anywho, I'm going to show you what I've been doing. So, this is the comic I've been working on. You guys can probably see it when I bring it to school. This is like a sneak peek, but I got to finish it. I don't want to show you the inside of it yet until I bring it to school, okay? Well, I don't actually have to finish it, still got to like color a bit of it and stuff, but I need some stuff for it. So that's what I've been doing. And I worked on some really cool stuff that was in this, or at least gonna be coming up in the next couple of comics I'm making. So let me grab it. These are the masks that will eventually be here in the comics. I know it looks freaking terrifying at all points, but that's what happens when you're in a nuclear wasteland with freaking, I guess, a Halloween store across the street or something stupid. I don't know. So we made this. I know it looks very terrifying and stuff, but that's what I've been doing for most of the time being. It's been like probably 3 days since I posted. No, not three, because I posted last night, but that was just like a quick video to let you know that I'm still doing stuff. So anywho, this is what it looks like. It's a plague doctor mask, but I decked it all out and stuff like that. That was that. And the electric golf club. I know you guys are thinking, what the heck is this? Well, it's exactly what it is. It's a freaking golf club, and it's completely electric. Just freaking decked out with stupid, crazy stuff. I know you guys are probably going way too fast or something stupid. Anywho, this is going to be eventually in things where we're just like, I have nothing else to do because it's a crazy blob monster. It's like, they're freaking all over the place, and we have to freaking destroy them with golf clubs and other stuff. See, there will be more in the future, because I'm working on more, because I'm making a steampunk roto revolver, I think that's what I called it. I know it's probably a real revolver, but it's pretty freaking sick. It's like a magma, not like magma, but like, yeah, pretty much like a magma revolver. It's pretty cool, but that's pretty sick. That's what I've been doing for these past couple days, because I've been waiting for glue to dry and stuff like that. Not Elmer's glue or something stupid. Like, I don't know, Marlin glue. So that's that. And, well, that's about it. Just wanted to, hold on, time crap. Update. Just give you guys a quick update. This is what the comics will look like. I know it looks like trash. It's supposed to be like, let me think. I'll just show you the first page of it, and you guys can read it. Yeah, it's supposed to be like don't kind of like a don't starve kind of based on kind of thing. I know it looks like absolute crap, but that's gonna be it. I know the front of it is like super stupid, but that's what I've been working on for these couple of days without posting very much or anything. So, see ya.